coach, Vincent Augusta from AboveSuspensions.com. How do you feel that you lived up to the expectations of ownership this year, and how will you look to go next year?
Well, you know, for an expansion franchise, I thought we did pretty good. Our home record was really good. On the road, we struggled a bit. We've had a lot of adversity, but as an organization, we've called up, or we've had a lot of guys called up. Non-affiliated call-ups too. So, you know, as an organization, our job is to develop players to make sure that when they get out there, they're ready to play. And if you look at a lot of the guys who got the opportunity, we probably rank right up there with most teams. If not, we probably lead the charge in most non-affiliated call-ups.
And what have players learned underneath your leadership this season?
I hope they've learned a lot. I hope they learned that you got to compete every day to be a professional, and to be a pro and to establish yourself and to get to the next level is an everyday thing. It's not a sometimes thing. You have to have a level of commitment and passion and desire, and you know, you have to love to do what we do out on the ice. And I hope that's been instilled in them. I hope it's been ingrained in them, and I hope besides all the little hockey things, I hope that's the big lesson they've learned. In order to succeed in life, and not just in hockey, you have to be committed, and it has to be a consistency in your life.
And what is the proudest moment of the season so far for you?
You know, I'm proud of all these guys. The ups and downs, the times when we were short men, and they came out and battled hard. You know, we had a lot of guys hurt, and they played through the hurt. They consistently came out and gave 100%. And, you know, at the start of the year, I said, yeah, we wanted all the fans to go away, always knowing we gave 100%. And I can't even count on one hand a number of times when we didn't go and give 100%.
Thank you, Coach.
Thanks. Coach, last thing. What's on the agenda?